is speed bikes, and there are two levels, flat and raised. We're going to get set up and I'm going to show you how you can do both. So to set up for this event, we need a clear flat space. You can use grass or you can use a mat. If you're using a mat, please for safety make sure that it is non-slip. For the flat option, we need a flat object which is 50 centimeters long. We're going to use a tape measure. And then for the raised option, we need an object which is 50 centimeters long but 10 centimeters high. And we have used a bath towel and we have rolled it up. Okay, Daniel, so this is our speed bounce event. We're going to start with the flat option. Your job is to jump from 2 feet to 2 feet across the tape measure. Okay, are you good to go? Mm-hmm. I'm going to put 30 seconds on the clock and I'm going to count how many speed bounces you can do in 30 seconds. All right, let me see your feet together, ready to go. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is the raised option, and similar to the flat option, we're going to go for 30 seconds. We're going to jump from 2 feet to 2 feet across the bath towel. If you don't get all the way across, Daniel, you don't need to stop and start again. You just keep jumping, but remember, try and get your 2 feet to each side each time. Okay? Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
So 30 seconds on the clock. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,